think I know what happened too. I took out all the things to stop the air from coming in and out of the truck on the doors.